as well find something to do to pass the time. Like tell scary stories.